Hello there. In this video I'm going to explain you how we can exit the Vim editor in Linux. For that I'm going to open Vim editor and then do the name of the file that you want to open. There you can write anything in that file, and then to come out of that just press escape key and then colon and then press WQ. As you can see it is displayed over here, colon WQ, and then you can just hit enter and you can come out of that Vim editor like that. So if you like this video, hit like button.